disaster. The kitten on the keys, meow. The Ayatollah of rock and roll. But my favorite nickname for Mr. Wainwright is the Dimple Devil, y'all. Cause he's gonna come out here, and if with your, you know, 20 feet of the stage, he's gonna flash those dimples at you. And if you don't have shades on, which most of y'all are prepared, that's right. But if you don't, you're gonna be seeing bright light for a lot of weeks, y'all. Let's just that way. He's the 6-time Blues Music Award winner from the Blues Music Foundation in Memphis, Tennessee. Including Band of the Year. BB King Entertainer of the Year. And most currently, Pine Top Perkins, the Anna Player of the Year, y'all. We don't mean to brag or boast. But we just know that, you know, you might not know who we are. We've been here a little bit, you know, we've been in Martinsville a few times. But this is our first time at the Rooster Walk, y'all. And we are so thankful to be here. Can everybody hear me out there? Can I get everybody to raise their hands? All right, now go, woo! Because we're going to have a good time. Can everybody see that piano at the front of the stage? That vacant piano. At the front of the stage. Does it have a number on it? 15, y'all. Mr. Wainwright is a beast. That's his 15th piano in the last 3 years. They don't make anything Mr. Wainwright approved, y'all. He's a hurricane. An avalanche. A tornado.
Your support. Let's play it. This one's about procrastinating. Who can relate?